Hi guys, today I'm showing my story of TJ Barry Tales, my big mess, seal in a box, factory sealed. Comes with the vacuum cleaner. This is when play comes first, when it comes naturally. There's a sign in the box, it's a song called Dust Buddy Blast Song. Let's take it out of the box. Hold on, guys. I finally got a book and the cartridge out of the box. Same as the vacuum cleaner. Let's take a look at this one. This pamphlet, this ad. Wanna get my teeny tiny adventure? Barrel Horn, my pirate adventure. My very first day of school. My visit to the doctor, our school play. Well, I've got my baby sister and me. Wanna get Super TJ to rescue Skitty Bear of the dog. I've got my Bear Rific Safari Adventure. And I finally got my big mess. And Now I've got my Bearific trip to outer space. It says, shit TJ Bear Tales products at Hasbro Toy Shop. Now it's expired in 2007. Oh well. Got batteries on TJ. Oh, what? Why do I now I have to put batteries on a remote? Oh, vacuum. How do I have to put batteries on a vacuum? I'll be back again. I had to put batteries on a vacuum. Hold on. Finally got the batteries on the vacuum. Alright then. Let's put the cartridge in. First up is a story. Then the song is Dust Bunny Blast Song. The cartridge in. There we go. Turn it on. Push the button.
Hi, I'm so glad you're here.
It's about the book.
Would you like to help?
Oops. Of the first page.
It all started when Bella and I were playing Jungle Explorers. Someone had captured Bella. I've been on their trail for days when suddenly I spotted her. Quiet as a panther, I crept closer. Bella saw me and yelled, TJ, help! TJ, help! I said, something's coming. Was it a giant gorilla? A super-sized snake? What do you think it was?
Next page.
Daddy, Daddy! Bella yelled. Daddy said,
It looks like we have a couple of little explorers here. What do you say we explore together? I have a surprise for Mommy.
Turn the page.
I asked, what does the surprise look like? Daddy just said,
you'll know it when you see it.
I thought, maybe it's under these pillows. Then I spotted something. It had a red handle
turn the page.
It was my little vacuum. I hadn't seen that for the longest time. I pressed the yellow button to give it a try. All right, it still worked. Daddy heard the vacuum and said,
"Great idea, TJ. I think I saw some dust bunnies behind the couch."
Dust bunnies? Maybe they took Mommy's surprise. I peeked behind the couch, and there they were.
Turn the page. Next page.
Daddy said,
"I'll wash the dishes and you clean up the crunchies."
It was a big job, and we all had to pitch in if we wanted to find Mommy's surprise. Even Bella helped. I followed the trail of crunchies until every last one was gone.
Next page.
After the kitchen was sparkling clean, there was still no sign of Mommy's surprise. I asked Daddy if he could have left it upstairs.
Let's find out.
Where do you think the surprise was? On the stairs? I saw them again. It was a dust bunny ambush. There were bunnies on the left, and bunnies on the right. Good thing I had my vacuum.
Next page. Next page.
But I still didn't see a surprise. Could it be on my bed? Nope. All I found was a giraffe and a crayon. Just then, something under the bed caught my eye. I peeked underneath, and you wouldn't believe what I saw. The biggest dust bunny of all!
Next page.
"This is for Mommy," I said, and sucked you right up. I looked around to see if any more were hiding. I didn't see any, but wow, my room looked really great. Then I heard, "TJ, I'm home."
Next page.
"Oh, TJ, everything is so clean. Thank you for a wonderful surprise."
Surprise? Hey, that was it! Mommy's surprise!
trip downstairs to thank Daddy and Bella. I always wanted to remember my battle with the Dust Bunnies. I opened my story box, placed the vacuum inside, and said, I placed this keepsake in the box. A future story it unlocks.
Here comes the last page. The end.
Wasn't that a terrific story?
If you want to hear the song, push the blue buttons to sing the Dust Bunny Blast song.
You're the best friend a bear like me could ask for.
Peace out, guys.